everyone, welcome to our new session. Today we will discuss the chapter shapes and color. There are many types of shapes and color and their example I will show you a chart. Now let's get started. Number one, the shape is called square. Okay, square, and the spelling of square is square, square, and the color of the square is yellow. And the spelling of yellow is yellow. Here is a carom board, which is an example of square shape. Next, number two, the shape is called rectangle. And what is the spelling of rectangle? Rectangle. And the color of the rectangle is purple. And the spelling of purple is purple. Here is a flag, which is an example of rectangle shape. Number 3. The shape is called triangle. T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E. T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E. And the color of the triangle is red. And the spelling of red is R-E-D. Red. R-E-D. Red. Here is a pyramid, which is an example of triangle shape. Number 4. The shape is called oval. O-V-A-L. O-V-A-L. And the color of the oval shape is blue. B-L-U-E. Blue. B-L-U-E. Blue. Here is an egg, which is an example of oval shape. Number 5. The shape is called circle. C-I-R-C-L-E. C-I-R-C-L-E. And the color of the circle is green. And the spelling of green? G-R-E-E-N. G-R-E-E-N. Here is a clock, which is an example of circle shape. Number 6. The shape is called star. Okay, the spelling of star, S-T-A-R, star, S-T-A-R, star. The color of the star is pink, P-I-N-K, pink, P-I-N-K, pink. Here we can see the stars and here we can see the sky and there are many stars. Now I can show you some crayons, which is match with these shape pictures. Okay. This crayon is called yellow. What is this? This is yellow. Number 2. This crayon is called purple. Purple. Number 3. This crayon is called red. Do you understand? It is red. Number 4. This crayon is called pink. Pink. Number 5. This crayon is called green. What? Green. And number 6. This crayon is called blue. What is this? This is blue. Now I will show you a practice shape so that you can easily understand. Now you can see a diagram here and there is an instruction over. I will read the instruction. Color the triangles red, circles green, squares yellow and rectangles purple. Okay. Here is some marks of the color and there are two triangles, two rectangles, two squares and two circles and red marks in triangle. So use red crayons for triangle and use purple crayons for rectangle. Use green crayons for two circles and use yellow crayons for squares. And when it is completed, it looks like this type. Students, do you understand? This type. Two rectangles, two triangles, two square and two circles. Okay? So now you can understand. And now you practice any type of diagram with any type of color in your home. Nursery, UKG, LKG, all students do it in your home very carefully. That is enough for today.